Today, the 27th of May, 2017, Northern Uganda Hip Hop Culture will present to you the Inter-Schools Creative Arts Competition that's going down right about now.
It's okay, Paul. Yeah, you leave an open hand. Then you turn it inside out so that it will look neat. Because
what the order of it don't know. But you can be have again if you went for too
much. We fix the wings.
Yeah. And then what down wing. What's the market?
So I was saying RUMPs are menstrual pads, so we had the facilitations in the conference room, and really it was marvelous, it was fun. There was a lot of learning. But at this point, it's non-stop fun and entertainment!
Okay, my name is our dog James. I work with Tempo FM, and I'm glad to be here. And today's day, which is the International Menstrual Day. So the girl child, the girls who are here, we are proud of you, and thank you so much for coming around.
Good, because Rogers also work with Tempo FM, one of the girls right here.
Okay, you can call me Kofo.
Yeah, thanks, judges, for that briefing.
Some of them might be president, some of them might be MPs, some of them might be doctors, because if we undermine them, no one would.
That's your names? Then you can proceed.
This next is a Waxi from KCC, representing here.
Empowering the child is a duty today. Parents to teachers, or to the preachers. Looking at a little good child is so amazing. It's not about the money, watch what you sing. I see you moving in the journey, in the day end. But I'm speaking. Looking at a little good child is so amazing. But today with dignity, we avoid our pregnancy. But nevertheless, we impress God's child. But today with dignity, we offer the pregnancy. But nevertheless, we impress God's child by giving them more, feeling like we're running all the city when we scroll. By giving them more, feeling like I've been running with the speed of a stone, yeah.
Welcome off here. As soon as you to comprehensive college, yeah.
I got a research to say, the first time I see this, my best daddy, no come and submit it. It's as if I'm making my guys making that I should make it. Now that I made it, that's not in my course with whoever. My life in the midst of an after the victory, if I'm gonna chop it, because I is a visible topic. I'm here, Gary. Don't trust me, because I'm still gonna be what nigga who I'm nowhere to stay. Every time she's in the grind, working for wolves to get some dimes, because our life is not a line. No school, no food, no education. Let me tell you with the next generation. And for education, we're very sure that we shall conquer the nation. So, guys, listen, fast.
Omar, get my glue, your car, car, like a board, mini coach, but I'm not, no, I'm not.